Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I discuss about insulation resistance of a single core cable for transmission line. So first time, the cable conductor is provided with a suitable thickness. We know that thickness of insulation materials in order to prevent leakage current. Simple leakage current for prevent. The path of leakage current is radial through the insulations. The oppositions offered by insulation to leakage current is known as insulation resistance of a cable. Okay, for satisfactory operation, the insulation resistance of the cable should be very high. Okay, for that, we consider a core cable radius R1. That's the radius R1 core cable, and the set radius R2. That's the set radius R2. Here we figure, I know it's seen that, show that. Then let L be the length of cable and rho be the resistivity of insulation. L be the length of cable and rho equal resistivity. Resistivity of insulation. So consider a very small layer of insulation of thickness dx. Here the dx at a radius x. Here the radius x. And the length through the leakage current, let's tends to flow its area of cross-sectional area, okay, offered to the flow 2 pi L. So 2 pi L, we know that simply this. Then the insulation resistance of considered layer equal rho dx by 2 pi xl. Clear? So insulation resistance of the whole cable, that means we integrate the insulation resistance of the cable. So for whole cable, just integrate R1 to R2, so R equals. Okay, then rho dx by 2 pi xl. After integrate it, we get the result rho 2 pi l r1 to r2 1 by x dx, and the result, final result, rho by 2 pi l log e r2 by r1 after integration this. Okay, so that's the insulation resistance of a single core cable. So thank you everyone, see you in next tutorial.